Hello, welcome to the old phone channel. Do you know why your iPhone shows support? apple.com/iphone/restore? And how to exit it? This code means you are in recovery mode. Search for this code in the browser. We can get this explanation on Apple's official website. According to the official prompt, I will show you three solutions in this video. Alright. Way 1. Force restart iPhone. Take iPhone 13 for example. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Just like this. Release the side button when the Apple logo appears. Then you can see that you're on home screen now. So easy, right? If it doesn't work for you, you can move to the next way. Way 2, one-click exit. This time we need a tool called Old Phone iOS System Repair. It is a professional repair tool that specializes in solving problems such as stuck on the recovery mode. It can help you to exit support. apple.com/iphone/restore screen. Just open it on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. You can see the exit recovery mode option. Click it. Then your iPhone will back to home screen. If it's still stuck on recovery mode, you can use the Repair iOS feature. Just click Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download option to download iOS firmware. Just click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. Now you can see that we successfully land the normal screen. It's so easy, right? Way 3, reinstall iOS. In this way, we need to use a tool called iTunes. So open iTunes on your PC. It will pop up an update entry. Hit the update button. After agreeing to the agreement, it will start to update your iPhone. Alright, let's take a look. As you can see, all roads lead to Rome. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.